Now we will see exercise 1.7, 9th problem. If 2 power m minus 1 plus 2 power m plus 1 equal to 640, then find m. Here given that 2 power m minus 1 plus 2 power m plus 1 is equal to 640. Therefore, we are splitting 640 into two terms because in RHS value having two terms, right? So 640 as rewritten as 128 plus 512. Then in RHS side, base value 2, therefore this 128 and 512 is also rewritten as base 2 to the power of some value, right? So 120 is equal to 2 power 7 and 512 is equal to 2 power 9. Hence 2 power m minus 1 plus 2 power m plus 1 equal to 2 power 7 plus 2 power 9. In RHS side, first term value is 2 power 7. In LHS side, first term value is 2 power minus 1. Therefore, corresponding terms are equal. Hence, 2 power m minus 1 equal to 2 power 7, which implies here 2 bases are equal means power value also equal. You already learned that one. Therefore, m minus 1 equal to 7, which implies m is equal to 7 plus 1, that is m is equal to 8. Then second term value 2 power m plus 1 is equal to 2 power 9, which implies m plus 1 is equal to 9, therefore m value is equal to 8. Therefore both m values are equal, hence m value is equal to 8. Otherwise, we find the first step. 2 power m minus 1 is equal to 2 power means we get our m value. You start the problem. Thank you.